You know what I think the problem is, Stewie? I need to show them that I deserve to be Customer of the Week.
You don't.
Well, they probably see a woman like me and think, she's got it all.
They don't.
I know, it's a silly little award, but I don't ask for much.
You do.
And this is the one place that makes me feel happy.
You aren't.
I don't understand what I'm doing wrong. I feel like I really vibe with everyone there.
You don't.
I'm one of their best customers. If I stopped showing up, they'd probably wonder where I went.
They wouldn't.
Because I'm a nice person.
You're not.
I tip in cash.
So?
And I can't think of one reason why they wouldn't pick me.
I can.
Well, thanks for listening, Stewie.
I had no choice.
I'm gonna show them that I deserve to win this award. I need this. Just like I needed my own Gregor the Mountain Clegane.
Next.
Hi, Gil. Can I get...
Pound of honey ham. Cut it thin.
Oh, excuse me. I believe I was next.
Step aside, lady.
Yeah, hi, Gil. Can I try a piece of the pepper turkey?